us here today, and we have a complimentary copy of our new CD!
That's right!
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much for joining.
Thank you for being
great. Hey, Bob. I just wanted you to turn around one more time. Wow. I need to be alone for once.
So, Stork, I need a little bit of help, a little bit of advice.
Well, what seems to be the problem there, Stork?
Well, I'm a little ashamed to admit I'm having some trouble with the ladies.
Oh. You. You're having trouble with the ladies? You, Scrotus Maximus, Scrotus Erectus, Scrotus Delecti?
Not you, not the star of such acclaimed shows as Scrotal Recall, Balbalon 5, Battlestar Balactica, The Love Scrotes, Legends of the Ball, Ballzilla versus Cockra, The Monster's Ball, and of course my favorite, Sack to the Future.
1, 2, 3.
I'm finding this hard to believe.
Yeah.
What seems to be the issue?
I can't get a date.
Are you kidding? Come on.
Are you using wooing words?
I'm using wooing words.
Are you using wooing words on women when you're wooing?
I'm using wooing words on women when wooing.
Perhaps you should give a demonstration of the way you're using your wooing words.
All right. Yes. Well, that will probably clarify things because I'm confused. All right. Go out there and find a willing victim. I mean, volunteer.
Wooing. Make sure she's wooing.
Yes.
A human.
Oh, excellent. She's paying attention. Oh, she's got some. Oh, that's excellent. Yeah. Yeah. A big hand for our willing volunteer.
Hey. Oh, yes. Our condolences.
All right, let's see your technique.
Okay, wait, before you start, though, you've got... This whole thing makes you look like a penis.
My head's really...
It's a little pirate-y, but...
No!
Oh,
no!
Oh, now you look like a little penis.
That's worse.
All right, carry on.
Circumcised.
Oh, beauteous lady!
Good start. Nice start.
Nice start.
Would'st that I may garage my stink hammer...
Mayday.
...in thine mackerel trench.
I'm sorry.
Here, let me get to
my What?
This charming old lady up there, and you say that.
What? Well, now I get her. Come on, it's not like I just looked at her and said, it's not gonna suck itself.
No. You'd be surprised at how often that works,
I think I've diagnosed the problem, man. The problem is that you're using garage as a verb, and it's not even a real word.
No, it is. You're like, you took to garage something. No. Or even, I took a garage.
It's not even an adverb.
I'm still you using can't. That in words with friends.
Okay. We need an expert in getting laid. Stuart. Stuart.
Yeah. Stuart!
When you look like Stuart and you still get laid, you must be doing something right. So, Stu, can you give us some advice on how to woo women properly?
I met a young lass, and I wrote her a song.
Ladies. As one.
Aww. The words were sentimental, and it didn't take too long. Aww. Twas a rhyme and twas verse, and a song note or two. I quickly composed for this young lass to woo.
Fast chord and my heart of blood are starting. I looked up to the window, says me, true love's curtains part. But the vision that I saw was both frightening and sad. Silhouetted in the window was the shadow of her dad.
Oh, please have intercourse with me. Oh, please have intercourse with me.
Major great, these are the words he said. Whatever you intended for my daughter, too, I swear by
in her maidenhead, I will do to you.
Oh, please have it worship me. Oh, please have it worship me.
He turned upon their ear. This lovely lass's father coveting my rear.
Oh, please have it first with me. Oh, please have it first with me. I'm the love that never wavers when you do me sexual favors. Oh, please, 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 please.
Now, gentlemen,
gentlemen,
this idea did not work so well for the hero of our story.
Sadly,
but
no.
Trust us, it can work for you.
That's right, gentlemen.
See all the men in the audience.
All right, gentlemen, come on, gentlemen.
This won't work out well for you. So, gentlemen, stand up!
Gentlemen, if you do this work, you might just get too late.
All right, that person in the audience! Okay, put some light in your eyes! Put some song in your heart! Put some fire in your groin! It could be your wife!
Could be your wife!
It could be your girlfriend!
Could be your girlfriend!
Could be your wife's girlfriend! We don't judge! It could be that cute boy you brought who's too shy to seal the deal!
Your heart, sir.